And I was very honest with Mark, and I told him, I said, I've been looking around, and I'm not very happy with some of the places I went in Fargo. And I've asked him, too, if that's common for salesmen to do certain things or say certain things. So that was nice to be able to know that I could trust him and ask him some questions about that.